Hello everybody, most welcome to Class Apart, your very own favorite channel, and most welcome to your very own favorite English educator. My name is Sonam Sudhan. Bachcho, aap sabko mere baare mein pata hi hai. Aap sabne mujhe numerous times Unacademy Classics par dekha hai. So here I am for you all, and aaj hum ye poem number 9 karne wale hain aapki textbook Honeycomb ki, theek hai? To Honeycomb jo aapki textbook hai, CBSE class 7 ki textbook hai, usme se hum ye poem karne wale hain, poem number 9, which is Garden Snake. Now main thoda sa aapko intro de deti hu is poem ke bare mein. Well, the name itself is very self-explanatory. To ye jo poem hai ye Garden Snake ke bare mein hai. Basically हम सबको स्नेक से डर लगता है, मुझे तो बहुत ज़्यादा लगता है. सो ये जो पोम है ये गार्डन स्नेक के बारे में है कि एक स्नेक कैसे चलता है, क्या करता है. या इट्स बेसिकली स्केरी. या बट या पोम है तो पढ़ना तो पड़ेगा. सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डू लेट्स गो अहेड. तो बच्चों बिफोर वी गो अहेड, यू ऑल कैन एस योर स्कूल एग्जाम्स विद अनअकैडमी की सब्सक्रिप्शन. डोंट फॉरगेट टू यूज़ माई कोड SOS10 टू बाय योर सब्सक्रिप्शन. Now here I am guys, your English educator. My name is Sonam Sudhan. Most welcome to my session. Yes, let's go ahead. तो बच्चों आप सबने मुझे Unacademy Classics पर देखा ही है पहले. So here it is, Unacademy Classics का Telegram link. Do join in to get the latest updates. इसका link description box में है. Now here it is guys, Bugs Bounty. What is Bugs Bounty? एक ऐसा initiative है brought to you by Unacademy, जहाँ पर अगर आपको किसी भी educator का content inappropriate लगता है तो आप इसको report कर सकते हैं, और इसका भी link description box में है. Okay, now what is Unacademy Ask a Doubt? But so this is a very very useful feature brought to you by Unacademy that also muft bilkul free. So yahan par aap log pooch sakte hain unlimited doubts anytime throughout the day, aur aapko jawab mein milenge high quality video solutions in English and Hindi. Theek hai, you can ask your doubts anytime throughout the day. Theek hai, aur aapko jawab instantly milenge aur bahut accurate. So let me just very quickly tell you कि आप ये feature use कैसे कर सकते हो. So for that you have to go to the Unacademy app, click on Ask a Doubt, click a picture of your doubt, you gotta crop the picture, match the subject and send across. Within no time you will get an answer. चलो जी, let's start this poem Garden Snake. So here it is. I saw a snake and ran away. Some snakes are dangerous, they say. Of course, कौन नहीं भागेगा भाई स्नेक को देखकर. So the poet is saying, I saw a snake and ran away. Of course, they are dangerous. That's why people run away seeing snakes. Mother says that kind is good and eats up insects for his food. But mummy कहती है कि सांप अच्छा ही होता है, वो तो insects को खा लेते हैं. हाँ, probably moms have a way of pacifying their kids by saying that. I mean, I don't remember though my mom telling me that, because even my mom is very scared of snakes, so am I. And yeah, I'm not sure if any of your moms has ever told you that you know snakes are good, but if they have, okay great, that's what the poet is. At least poet ki mom ne to yahi bola hai ki bhai the snakes are good because they eat the insects as their food. So when he wiggles in grass, wiggles is the motion which snakes go through. I'll stand aside and watch him pass and tell myself there's no mistake, it's just a harmless garden snake. Maybe garden snakes are harmless, but then they still are scary. So the poet is saying, but Nick, ab meri mama ne kaha hai ki wo itna kuch dravna nahi hai, itna kharab creature nahi hai. So koi baat nahi, next time jab bhi snake mere paas se guzrega to koi baat nahi, main apne aap ko yahi baat bolunga ki it's okay, I'll just watch him pass and I'll say it's okay, it's just a garden snake. There's no mistake, koi problem nahi hai, theek hi hai, garden snake hai, bilkul harmless hai. Well, if you guys are able to gather a courage after this poem to be very very cool in front of a snake, God bless you, because I can never ever gather that courage to ever say that it's no mistake, it's just a garden snake. I can't say that. But yes, the poet at least encourages us to believe that not all snakes are harmful. But yes, definitely snakes are very scary though. The sight or the thought of a snake itself is very scary. But yeah, that brings us to the end of the poem. Bachcho, before leaving, let me tell you about Unacademy ki subscription. Plus subscription ki kya features hain, ghar baithe baithe padhne ka mauka milta hai. अनलिमिटेड एक्सेस मिलता है सभी कोर्सेज का, टॉप एजुकेटर्स आपको पढ़ाते हैं, रेगुलर डाउट क्लियरिंग सेशन होती है, पूरा सिलेबस का कवरेज होता है, मेंटरशिप एंड गाइडेंस प्रोग्राम, स्टडी मटेरियल, प्रैक्टिस टेस्ट, लाइव टेस्ट सीरीज एंड बैच कोर्सेज। और ये सभी बेनिफिट्स आपको कितने में मिलते हैं, 24 मंथ्स यानी 2 साल, 25,000, 18 मंथ्स, 20,000, 15 मंथ्स, 18,000। और ये सभी की सभी जो प्राइस है, ये सभी की सभी जो जितना भी आपको यहाँ पे प्राइस दिख रहा है, इस पर मिलेगा आपको 10% डिस्काउंट यूजिंग माई कोड SOS10। Then guys, your iconic subscription, और iconic subscription की क्या क्या features हैं, you have a personal mentor, live doubt solution session, weekly report card, parent connect, study planner and all the benefits of Unacademy plus subscription, ठीक है? And of course, इसका price क्या है, 24 months 48,000, 18 months 35,000, 15 months 32,000, और इस price पर मिलेगा आपको 10% discount using my code SOS10। again per month basis पर भी आप लोग pay कर सकते हो। and let me very quickly leave you with this important piece of information कि you can use my code SPSO10 to unlock free special classes and free test series on the Unacademy app. Thank you so very much, bachcho. Don't forget to use my code SOS10. And let's crack it with Unacademy. Like, share and subscribe the video. Bye, bachcho. Love you all.